Alright, today we're going to be testing out the Glock threaded barrel that they came out with recently for the 34 Gen 5. And we're going to be using 147 grain American Eagle, and then I have the Octane 45. So let's see if it cycles. I've heard some rumors that the Gen 5 won't cycle suppressed, so we'll go out there and see if it works.